Veterinary clinics and hospitals in the area have had to make accommodations for the coronavirus when treating patients that cannot delay treatment. The Woodstock Animal Hospital, for example, are greeting their patients outside to bring them in while owners remain outside. Larry and Bernadette Smith of Kingston had to bring their beloved Bella, who was 12 years old, to be euthanized after she became critically ill.
I want you in the room so she could be, you guys could be the last person, people she sees. But... okay.